The view we have now is Steve Lindsay, the mission commander, who is donning his survival gear and harness.
First member to enter traditionally is the commander, and astronaut support person Kay Heyer will assist him into his seat, help configure his communications gear. And there we see astronaut Mike Barrett being prepared for entry into Shuttle Discovery. Hunter. Pilot Eric Bowe in the white room. He has a big smile on his face. He looks like he's pretty excited today.
Yes, he's very excited today. It looks like Eric has got his comm cap in his hand and looks like his harness is on. And Kevin Hurd is now working with Steve Bowen. And I was on the launch with Steve Bowen the last time on 132. So he returns again as a replacement. Here's a good shot from the window looking left across the flight deck as he comes up to the seat. That's the parachute laying down on top of the seat at the moment.
See Nicole Stott in the foreground of the shot. The entire flight crew is aboard Discovery. The closeout crew is making final preparations before they will close the hatch and then close out the white room. There are no major technical issues that are being worked. The external tank looks clean according to the final inspection team. Weather is go.
And it looks like our hatch is closed. Bobby and Renee have got the hatch closed. Now they're inserting a mirror into the hatch so that they can look at the locking lever on the inside to make sure that it's fully latched and locked.